In this video, we will learn how to fix some of the metadata errors that can occur during validation. Be sure to watch our introductory video on validation if you want any additional information on the process. Load your PDF and run the validation. First, manually select an error you want to fix and view its description. With your error selected, you can now try to use the Fix Error button, which provides an automatic fix for simple errors. Revalidate your PDF to ensure that the error was fixed. We can now move on to our second error. If you understand the error message, you can fix the error manually through regular tools and actions. For example, based on this error description, we can see that our document is missing a title. To modify the title of your PDF, open the document properties located under the File menu in the Document main menu. Here, simply type in your chosen title and press OK. Revalidate your PDF to ensure that the error was fixed. Next, we can see that our document is missing the PDF UA identification schema. We can fix this error manually through the Accessibility panel. Left-click on the Accessibility menu and press Add PDF UA Identifier. Then, return to the Validation panel and once again revalidate your PDF. Finally, we will use the Fix Error button to fix the last remaining error and revalidate our PDF one last time. PDFix also allows you to fix multiple errors at the same time. Once again, open and validate your PDF to view all of the existing validation errors. Next, press the AutoFix button. AutoFix fixes all of the errors present in your document that do not require any additional input from the user. Revalidate your PDF and use the Fix Error button to fix the remaining error. The Fix Error button shows an input dialog when additional information is needed to fix the selected error. Congratulations, you are now left with a valid PDF. Watch our other available video tutorials to learn how to fix any other errors you may encounter during validation. If you want to fix validation errors on multiple documents at the same time, you can follow our available video tutorial on batch processing.